Hi, this is Varun and you are watching Mr. Productivity. In this video, I'll show you how you can remove the green screen from a video. As you can see, I have a green screen footage and I also have a background for it. I want to remove the green screen and put the background. So to remove the green screen, go to your ClipChamp video editor and click on the timeline and select the clip. As you can see, the clip is selected. Now I'll go to filters and click on filters. Then just scroll down and here you have an option for green screen. As you can see, it has removed the green screen. Let's bring our background. So let's just drag our background here and adjust the image to the green screen. To the length of the green screen. Now, as you can see, the green screen is removed and the background is in the place. Let's play it again. Well, I'm not happy with the green screen because there are borders also, so I'm going to adjust it. Now, as you can see, there are borders. I'm going to decrease the threshold. I'll adjust the threshold so that I'll have a good footage. Well, that is fine for me. As you can see, the green screen is removed now and you can see the background below. So in the next video, we'll discuss about how we can edit this video. Thank you so much. See you in the next video.